What's up guys, welcome to Slowmo Lab. Today we're gonna do a super cool visualization of a popular experiment. My brother recently did an experiment with two balls. He basically picked up two balls, dropped it from about the same height, and did you see how the smaller ball just bounced approximately halfway? So he took that smaller ball and dropped it along with the bigger ball, and you guess what happened? It bounced up much higher. Let's check it out. You see how far it bounced? Well, I thought what could be a cool way we can visualize it and film it in slow motion. And I thought, why not use water balloons and use the same effect? Let's check it out. We're gonna start by testing just one water balloon, by dropping it on the surface, seeing its reaction, and we'll see it in slow motion and see what happens to it. Hopefully it's not gonna burst. That's cool, did you see that? So now to the actual experiment. We're gonna drop this ball and we'll see how far it'll bounce from this height, roughly. You see, it bounces about half the height, up to here. Now we're gonna do it on top of the balloon, and with the water balloon we'll see the exaggerated reaction. We'll see what actually happens in the regular ball, but it'll be much more exaggerated, so it will be so obvious why this ball will bounce so much higher. Well, hopefully it'll bounce so much higher. Let's check it out. Woo! Did you see how much higher it bounced? Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give me a thumbs up and we'll see you next time. Peace out. And check out my second channel. Link is in the description, also right over here. I just opened it and we're having a lot of fun with it. Subscribe if you like it and we'll see you next time. Peace out.